It all began in 1925 with electricity making its way into many homes. While people were learning how to throw parties, fueled by the jazz sounds of the Great Gatsby era, a young engineer named Sven Olufsen was hatching a plan to start a little radio business at his family's residency, Kristrup, outside the town of Struer in Denmark. Lucky for Sven, his study buddy, Peter Bang, had just returned from the US. The two met in Struer and hit it off immediately, taking the first steps in becoming Bang and Olufsen.